Hello from Slovenia and hello from America. Today I'm going to do something new. I finally got the split cup from America, and it takes a really long time, but I finally have it, so I will try to do a pour, but this really, I don't know how it will go, because this will be my first time. I have here my cup with four colors, but below the white is some yellow. The others are magenta and two black, the same black. So I will going to try now. we'll see. Okay, here we go. Maybe I put too much paint in this one. And I really didn't start in the center. It's not so easy to have in the hand this one, because it's really heavy. Okay. This is my first time to do this split pour, straight pour, and I love effects which this gave. I saw some videos on YouTube, and I really like this. Maybe I should go in that direction. It will be maybe stupid or not, no. I will just keep going. A little mess here. And I think, see, I think I just, I use too much paint. I think it's too much paint, but maybe it will go okay. Maybe next time I will thin my paint. I will thin this. Because it doesn't want to go out, so I will just brush this and go again. Maybe it will be better, I don't know. So I will go again. No, it is all the same. Maybe my paint mixture is too thick. See? I will go like that, maybe it will be better. A little yellow here. I think, see, I don't have feeling for that, but I will get, because this is really my first pour with this split cup. Okay. Okay, this will also, this yellow will goes down because I will spin this, so okay. I will spin now this spin table. All yellow went down, but I really like this here in the middle, and I will definitely try this spin again, this spin cup again, split cup again. It's really fun, but I have to figure it out how to pour, and maybe next time a little thinner mixture. So I will show this one. I will close this. I will just take my mobile phone and just want to see how it looks. For close, see, it's really pretty nice, this magenta, violet and white. Yellow went off, so this is the right colors, as you see now. Because I have here this mobile phone really under this canvas. When I pull it back, it's more light color, but that's not really the same, the right color. It's like that, see? And it's beautiful. It's really beautiful, this magenta. Works out beautiful. See? Okay. When I go far away, see? This camera just doesn't have such effect because it's mobile phone. So that's the right color. Okay. So thank you for being here and for for watching this video, but I will definitely try this again. I will torch now. So that's it, but I see something here, and I'm going to see something is here. I don't know what is it. Maybe nothing, maybe just some pain. So I will stretch a little more. So where is this? It's gone now. I can't find it. Okay, so we got this one. Next time, I hope it will be better. But for the first time, I really love this effect, especially here. See this? Okay. Well, thank you very much, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.